Today I'm going to show you how to place design on crumpled black t-shirt in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your object selection tool from the toolbar. Open the mode list at the top and select lasso. Create a loose selection around the t-shirt of the model to select it. Now press Ctrl+J to cut the shirt of the model from its background. Right-click on it and convert it to smart object. This time it will be done if this black t-shirt is gray, so that when we later apply blending mode to the design, it will work. Let's go to the filter. And choose the camera raw filter. Now open the basic panel. I'll make the exposure, +2.35. The whites, +75. And the saturation, -100. Then press OK. Go to Image. Adjustments. And open your Levels window. Drag the top left slider to the right, and you can also drag the right slider to the left to add contrast. Let's name it, Shine. Go to Layer. And Duplicate Layer. Under the document, select New. Then press OK. Go to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. I'll make the radius, 4 pixels. And to save it to your folder, just go to File. And Save As. I'm going to name this, Displacement. And from this drop-down menu, choose PSD file format. Then press Save. And then close this document. Now go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Hold the Control key. And click on the thumbnail of the Shine layer to make a selection. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. Make sure that the focus, the white outline, is on the layer thumbnail and not the layer mask. Now go to Filter. Distort. And Displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale, 10. The displacement map, stretch to fit. And the undefined areas, wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier. Change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. Select the shine or layer below. And change the blending mode to screen. I'll decrease the opacity all the way to 80%. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.